you can't sell that many records unless you've got a huge white audience, you know. So in reality, more white people are buying the records than black people.
Everybody got their own thing coming, see Jason. Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. I guess I'll be another victim of the ghetto.
He's a master of the ceremony, and that's what the MC stands for.
My whole thing was to represent who the people are and what they're going through.
It's entertainment. Y'all don't know my struggle.
I enjoy the storytelling.
Y'all can't match my hustle.
You can actually rhyme your way into an entirely different identity that empowers you.
We had to eat. My daughter had to eat.
Somebody that can come from the bottom up, that's the American dream, baby.
God, show me the way because the devil trying to break.
For those who remember Ronald Reagan, not good. That was a dark time, man. This is how we
do it when we do it. I'm better.
He started it. I was ready to finish it.
It's not a music beat.
For him to say that Nelly and the St. Lunatics didn't have no part in him getting a deal, it's like saying Run DMC and them ain't got no bearing on me getting a deal.
Beef.
In a million years, we'd have thought, like, wow, spinning on your head, or, you know, doing windmills, having your feet kick up and propel. Who would have thought that a person could spin on one hand?
Heads would not understand if I told them the importance of breaking culture.
Them tappers back in the old days, them fools is like B-boys, in a sense, you know what I mean? Man, them fools is dope, they ain't give a fuck.
Hip-hop is beautiful to me because it always challenges America's notion of what they believe young, disenfranchised people to be.
No doubt, because you got a lot of new kids in there. They don't know about old school. Or they claim to be old school, they be fronting.
I can't really say I invented it because it was a couple of us that really invented it.
My mother taught me three things: respect, knowledge, and if there's something in my mind, speak it.
At 17, he was wide-eyed and really believed that he could change the world.
Come up in the rucker with all my jigs on. Talk
real shit. I rap, you rap, is the point. Interaction. Wanna get the mace
on, you a hot 16. He felt guilty about his success, which made him work even harder.
How can Reagan live in the White House, which has a lot of rumors, and he's talking about helping homeless?
On my necklace, two X's and three Benny.
I'm not saying I'm a thug because I want to rob you and rape people and things. I'm a businessman.
You talk about a hip-hop cop, a guy who got into the community, it's Parker.
Derek Parker.
Derek Parker.
The hip-hop cop.
Call him Officer D***head.
He was shocked to find out that they'd given us a binder.
I'm like, what book are you talking about? She's like, the one with the mugshots.
Mugshot profile, Jigga.
They got the homie rule.
Hey, yo.
Wow.
Do I need my lawyer here?
They'll never be selling that road, the vert ramp like Christian did.
Christian was a star. Making a lot of money.
Dope. We were partying all night. There was a million girls.
They all like Christian.
Maybe doing meth a little bit here and there. It was starting off where you do a line a day.
99, 2000 was all finally caught up with.
As soon as I got on a board, it was like all I wanted to be was a pro skater.
What is wrong with white folks?
Harmony is an original.
We got some black chickens. They can pick oranges and break dance. They're too much. Jesus is black. So is Cleopatra. Know your history.
I know what time it is.
I went from, you know, broke, unemployed, out here in LA struggling, trying to make it, to sitting on a couch next to Halle Berry. And she saw me, got up, ran over to me, which threw me off, and said, hey, Finesse, oh my God, I saw the first show. You were great. I can't wait to work with you. Are you excited? I'm excited. I was like, I want to f*** you. Oh, wait a minute. I'm sorry. Come back. Come back. I'm new. I don't know no better.
Not really like an addiction, but more like a sickness. You cannot control yourself once you start, if you really understand what you're doing. The minute you get that first tag, you feel like, I could have done that better, and you gotta keep moving.
You all waiting for? Yeah. Ain't nobody else coming through that door. Now who in the world you all waiting for? Ain't nobody else coming. Now who in the world you all waiting for? Ain't Ain't nobody else coming through that door. Now who in the world you all waiting for? Yeah. Ain't nobody else coming. You ain't ready for me. Who in the world you all waiting for? Ain't nobody else coming through that door. Now who in the world you all waiting for? Ain't nobody else coming.
Yeah, who do you love?
Now who in the world you all waiting for?